Joseph Pearl's body parts were left near a wolf's den. Petitions to protect the wolf habitat have been circulating recently. Garcia's reviewing those names.
Maybe an animal activist who's taken his beliefs to the extreme.